When first I went to work for Mr. Albert Badger Butts, I hadn't no ulterior ambition. You couldn't say it was my fault. Mr. Albert Badger Butts was soon in quite a ticklish position. He'd follow me around all day, and when I'd go to dust, why, there'd be Mr. Badger Butts ahead behind a bust. When he'd say, would I? I'd say, no. And he'd reply, you must. Well, I wouldn't, so he couldn't, and he fussed and fussed and fussed, till at last I said, of course, sir, you could marry me, you know. He scratched his head and looked at me and said, by gum, that's so. Since Mr. Badger Butts gave me his hyphen, I've never, never, never been the same. For I found that when a lady has a hyphen, it changes more than just her name. As Emmalina Pickett, I was nothing. But as Emmalina Badger Butts are me. My social standing's risen till it almost equals his'n. Since Mr. Badger Butts gave me his hyphen, now all the tradesmen bow to Mrs. Albert Badger Butts. I'm quite the lady when I go to market, and Bodenheim the butcher gives me all his choicest cuts. I wear my husband's first wife's golden lockets, and every afternoon at four I have my pot of tea. And it's amazing how the ladies all drop in on me. The mayor's wife, the vicar's wife, it's cozy as can be. I've got so I can balance now three biscuits on one knee. At five they all shake hands and go, and when the hall door shuts, who tiptoes up behind me then but Mr. Badger Butts? Oh, what are you doing? I might have picked me out a younger husband, I suppose, if I'd have had complete choice in the matter. But as my mother told me, Mr. Badger Butts, Adernos, was practically served on a silver platter. As she says, Emmeline, my girl, you mustn't be a chump. You made it from the scullery to the parlor in one jump. You've got a horse and carriage, and you've got a wedding ring. And you ought to realize, my girl, you can't have everything. So I just remind myself, when I get aggravated, whatever other things he lacks, at least he's hyphenated. Since Mr. Badger Butts gave me his hyphen, I've never, never, never been the same. For I found that when a lady has a it changes more than just her. As Emmalina Pickett, I was nothing. But as Emmalina Badger Butts are me. My social standing's risen till it almost equals his'n. Since Mr. Badger Butts gave me his hyphen.